New this morning, the search is on after a man's body is found in a local apartment complex. Police were called to the Costa Tarragona apartments on NPID near Interstate 37 for a shots fired call just after 11:30 last night. When they got there, they found a man dead in the parking lot. Witnesses told police they heard people arguing before shots were fired. Police have no leads or description of the suspect or suspects, but they say two vehicles were seen leaving the scene. A dark-colored truck with a wheelchair in the back and a silver Nissan passenger car. If you have any information that can help, you're asked to please call Corpus Christi Police.